shells.
Oh, big wave. Big wave.
So how are seashells made? Where do they come from? That's what we're exploring in today's seashell science. Oh my gosh, this is incredible. Look at this giant animal that makes this gigantic shell. This is a queen conch snail. This conch snail is a mollusk. It's a special kind of animal that can make its own shell, like clams and others too.
So imagine that your whole body is just this giant muscle, kind of like made of your tongue.
No bones, you're boneless. Well, that's what this guy is. This whole muscular foot here is like a giant tongue, and it's soft, so it needs protection. Well, this shell is super protective. Check out at how well built this shell is. It is so hard and strong. And look at how it went in. Oh, see how that body is perfectly shaped and that shell protects it. Wow, take a look at this layer here. Oh, isn't that beautiful? That orange layer that goes all the way around. That's the mantle. That's the special part of this animal that makes the shell.
The mantle is a stretchy skin that's stuck to the shell. It's kind of like a blanket that's on the inside of the shell. And that's what builds the shell layer by layer. The mantle grabs protein and calcium from their food and seawater to make a super strong shell. If the shell gets damaged, the mantle can repair it.
That's shelltastic! Shells come in all sizes, shapes, and styles. There are thousands of types. Most live in the ocean, but some roam on land. Aren't they awesome?
The mantle inside has a special map, so each different kind of shell has its own design. Shells are carried by waves and currents, and they wash up on the shore. Most are empty treasures, but check inside for living creatures. If there's an animal inside, gently return it to the sea. Shell face off!
The soft body of bivalves sits between two shells, and they can snap them together.
Gastropods build a spiral staircase.
Hello? It's the queen!
It never leaves that shell. This is permanently attached to it. Wow, look at it coming out. This is as far out as it goes. And look at it looking at us with those two eyes. Oh my gosh.
Here's a younger one that we found earlier. Look at the difference in size.
This part here at the very tip of the shell, that's how tiny this animal used to be. As it grows, it grows in this spiral, and then it lives in the outermost compartments.
This perfect little home that protects them, and look at the coloration. It gives them great camouflage too.
So that shell grows with them.
That's incredible.
These are protected species, and we want to make sure we keep them safe. So let's get this guy back in the water.
What's your favorite shell? Tell me below, shell lovers.
Want to meet a huge living seashell like the horse conch? Check out my video on that next. Link below.
Dive deeper with me. Join my virtual sea school at livingporpoisefully.com. I'll see you there.